Spell that I've never found is how to break somebody from loving too much.